Hello guys, this is a video just to show you how to work through AFL, the quiz assignment. So without wasting any time, I'm trying to make this video as short as it is. So let's go through to the video, trying to show you how to work smart instead of working hard. Let's work smart to get the desired marks that we want, students. You are going to go to the BBT, the not BBT, the AFL site. You go to first part unit. You go to the this one, language as a process, because the assignment is based on this unit. You are going to copy all the every information that is under this lesson. 1.1, I think it's 1.1 up to 1.5. You open your Word file, and then you just paste it, and then you go back, you go to 1.2, copy the whole 1.2, remember we are working smart, né? Not hard. We are working smart, not hard. When the time requires you guys to work smart, you work smart. Let's go. Go copy. And then you come here. And then you paste. It's 1.3. And then we are going to copy 1.4. Copy 1.4. And then you paste. We are working smart, not hard. You copied all the information. Now you open the actual assignment. Now you have to open the actual assignment for this module. You open assignment one. You are going to come to this assignment. I'm not going to open the assignment because I don't want to do the assignment right now. It will take time. The video will be long, right? So I don't want to open the assignment. So you open the assignment. You open that assessment one, and then you attempt quiz now. Once you say attempt quiz one, quiz now, the question will start to appear. So here's the trick for you not to worry about going to the unit and coming back, going to the unit. I'm not sure if it allows you to go to the unit and come in, going to the unit. I'm not sure. So what you are going to do, because you already copied the lesson to Microsoft Word, you are going to click at this one, this little icon, find. You click on it. You are going to use a search and find on this document. You are going to search and find answers on this document. The first question I remember, it was about what was it about? Okay, it was about the number of participants in the research. It asked me how many participants or South African participants were in the research. So you can search it using various ways. But then the other easiest way to search is to search for each answer one by one. The one that you start with, the one that you think fits more than the other. You search for that one and see what you will find. So yeah, I search because the answer I know is 2000. You see, if I search 2000, the actual answer was 2000. So for example, if you searched research, still going to get the answer. You see, it is, just click here, it will take you straight to the page. It will tell you, okay, it was 2000 South Africans. Then you go and click here, it was 2000. And then the other question I remember, it was about I'm just trying to recall those other questions. so that I can show you an example as we are going through. It was the other question was about language and what? Language, let me search language. And the answer to that question was language and history. They asked Uri Sikin, what did Sikin ascribed as the feelings that had been of being threatened by other cultures to two factors, which are language and history. So yeah, if you are going to just search for the answers, or search using the keywords on the question, even if you just search using threatened, okay, you can just go to the actual question and then you just highlight and you copy, and then you, I mean, to the actual question on the you just do it like this. It will still take up this, the first same thing. Africans to establish if they are felt threatened by other cultures. If you click here, it will take you here. If you click it here, it will take you straight to the answer. So you search using the keyword on the question, or you search using the actual options to the question. So if you do that, it will be much simpler to work through that assignment. Or if you have a good memory, you can actually just read and attempt the quiz without cheating. I believe it's cheating, because I think they're trying to eliminate you guys doing the quiz with the book. So yeah, this is how you can do it. This is another way you can do it. You just open and copy the information from the lesson, you paste it on a Word document, you go to find, and then you start searching. Yeah. You search using the keywords on the actual question, or you search using the actual answers or options to the question. So if you do that, it will be much easier to find the answers to the questions that you're looking for. I hope this video is very useful, guys. And thank you very much for your time, and thank you for